Welcome back to Among the Sleep. Yeah, again, I'm recording this. Basically, episodes probably I'll try and complete it all today. And we're running away from the woman, trying to get to the memory. I don't know where she is though. She's in here somewhere, and I'm hiding. I might try and hide under all these bookshelves. Once the music dies out, I'm gonna go. Like a dart for over there. Obviously crawling. Why can't she leave me alone? Okay. I'm gonna stop. Good dart. There she is. So I walk past our feet. Don't even know where she is. Where is she? Just there. She's there again then. Don't want to leave. I'm so scared. Just make a dart for over here. Good dart. Made it. Don't know where she is. There's water over there. Oh gosh. She like stays like behind where I just was, like over there. No, pisses it. I might have a chance. I don't know where I'm going. I think I've just gotta go to the end here, but let's just go. Go. Under the table. So where is she? Let's wait until it dies down so I can go. Climb, what are you doing, you stupid baby? Climb! Run! What are you doing? Run! What are you doing? Go, what are you doing? Stop freezing, you stupid screen! Oh, you fucking shit! Fuck you! My stupid baby would not run! I thought I was never gonna rage. I knew I was gonna rage at some point. I have to rage at some point. Of course I would. Because this stupid baby's like... Fucking hell. I better not have to go back... Massive laugh. Fucking... What? Just fuck off. I'll be back in 1 second, everyone, when I get back to wherever I was. Alright, guys, so I'm back here and I actually made it to the bed where I was trying to hide in the first place. I actually didn't have any trouble, but I'm just going to stand here for just a... If I could shut the door, that would be nice. I swear she comes. Go. No. Go down. Come down. Jeez, that was so depressing.
It's your walk. Listen. They had not dug far before it started to rain. Quickly, climb out, or there'll be trouble again. See, the little bunny is climbing out of the hole.
Oh, thanks for the book. Egg bitch. Finally, got away from her. Okay, I think that's the end of her. We can go home. You know, maybe order a pizza. You know, that'd be nice. Sorry about the rage, by the way, but literally, I know this game's laggy, but it doesn't have to freeze my screen every 2 seconds. That's just what annoyed me. Anyway, welcome back. Alright, so I think we'll put the memory in and then we'll end the video off. And I think it'll be like maybe 3 more videos and then that'll be the end of the game. Maybe 2 more. I don't know. I don't know how long this game is, but I think... That was that monster done with. I think there's another monster, and I have a feeling it got. I think it has. It's got to be something to do with the coats. Like, why wouldn't there be so many coats? You didn't do anything. What the hell? Who's me? The fuck? He's going. All right. Anyway. So it looks like now we have to share our book with the world. No, we just have to. You just been, you've been here twice. No. You're kind of right there. He is right. No. It's a sad moment in everyone's lives. It's probably. I bet you it's a bad. It's like gotta be like a bad dream or something. Oh no, I don't think so. I don't think so with the way that you said that. I'm joking. You could have said it in a sexual way. And the book goes in. Goodbye. Never to be seen again. Huh? So we'll do this, we'll end the video off. Seems to care a lot about my mum. Yeah, you said that already. Alright, once it's done, okay. Why did I say thank you guys? Right, okay, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like, shut up Teddy, subscribe. and goodbye.